A former senior Communist Party official from the 1950s has gone on trial in Hungary charged with war crimes. Prosecutors have put 92-year-old Bela Biszku in the dock over the suppression of the 1956 anti-Soviet uprising. It's claimed he ordered the shootings of civilians during protests in Budapest.